Neo takes the blue pill, not the red pill. Oh, come on back, because we got to see what happens. If you smile. Finally, J-Rocc has come back to you too. What is happening in Nick with the millions? And the millions of J-Rocc's fans from all over the world. You're right here, right here with J-Rocc, and J-Rocc is here because we're about to check out, watch and react to Neo taking the blue pill, not the red. Oh, come on, let's waste no time because we got to check this out.
This is your last chance. After this, there's no turning back. You take the blue pill. The story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill. You stay in Wonderland. And I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes. Remember, all I'm offering is the truth.
Wow, really? Wait, he took the blue pill. What is he doing there? Okay, maybe his body is still sleeping or something? I don't know. Man, it looks just like him, don't it? That looks just like Keanu Reeves.
Hello.
You know who this is?
Huh? I don't know if you're ready to see what I want to show you, but unfortunately you and I have run out of time. They're coming for you, Neo, and I don't know what...
Damn, don't you hate that, man? Don't you hate that when you keep switching lanes trying to find the one that's going? And as soon as you leave the lane, it start moving.
Best what's happening?
Should wish you took the red pill.
We have sort of a problem.
Oh no, yeah, not that
you
guy.
Apparently didn't put one of the new cover sheets on your TPS reports.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry about that. I forgot.
Yeah. You see, we're putting the cover sheets on all TPS reports now before they go out. Did you see the memo about this?
Yeah. I have the memo right here. I just forgot. But it's not shipping out till tomorrow, so there's no problem.
Yeah. If you could just go ahead and make sure you do that from now on, that would be great. And I'll go ahead and make sure you get another copy of that memo. Okay?
No, I have the memo. I got it.
Ah! That dude!
But and I said, I don't care if they lay me off either, because I told Bill that if they move my desk one more time, then I'm quitting. I'm going to quit. And I told Dom, too, because they've moved my desk four times already this year, and I used to be over by the window, and I could see this world, and they were married, but then they switched from the swing line to the Boston stabler, but I kept my swing line stabler because it didn't mind up as much as I kept the swing.
Man, no! What, he on the phone with him? Yeah!
Okay, well, that sounds great. I'll talk to you later, right? Bye.
Yeah, he looked just like Keanu Reeves. That scene when the agents come to get it. Gotta get away from that guy. Oh, it's almost done.
Oh, for crying.
God, good Lord.
Hello, Peter. What's happening?
Caught him.
I'm going to need you to go ahead and come in tomorrow.
Wow.
So if you could be here around 9, that would be great. Oh, and I almost forgot. I'm also going to need you to go ahead and come in on Sunday, too, okay? We lost some people this week, and we need to sort of play catch-up. Thanks.
Betty, to wish you took the rap. Hey, man. Hey. And that was funny as hell, man. Oh, my God. That was funny. First of all, he looked just like Keanu Reeves. Y'all did a good job with this one, man. Y'all did a damn good job with this one. It wasn't the fact that he looked like him, but he started sounding like him, too.
Hello? Neo. You know who this is?
Huh?
Yeah.
And then he hung up on it. Yeah. And then they threw the whole office thing in there with the guy.
Yeah. If you can go ahead and make sure to do that, that would be great.
Okay. Yo, that was a damn good one, man. Y'all did a hell of a job on this one. Had me dying laughing. And then my stapler. And I told them if they take my stapler, they cannot take my stapler. I need my stapler. Every time that somebody needs a staple, they want to take my stapler. I need my stapler. Oh my God, that was funny. Y'all did a damn good job on this one, man. Post your comments down below. Let me know what you thought of this video. If you appreciated and enjoyed J-Rocc's reaction to this video, hit that like button, subscribe, and share. Okay? Alright, check out the other videos on the People's Channel as well. Because this one was damn sure funny. Last one, hit that bell so you can be notified that it is time to be electrified. Thank you for joining J-Rocc. Damn, this was fun. Until we meet again. Mamba and GG forever. Hip, yes, man. La, la, how? What's J-Rocc?